What's up, folks on YouTube? Check it out. We are back on the farm this morning. we actually need a loader, front loader, to get up the stuff in front of the troughs. The animals have made a mess. That's why the cleanliness of our hogs is not up to par. So we're going to try to get things lined out here and get rid of some of this manure first of all, because it has built up. We did run in fast motion a little bit last night on the live stream, and it built up not only in our cattle pasture but our pig pasture, pigs also. So we're going to try to clean out some of the manure, the slurry, and all that good stuff. Right there you can see our manure tractor, which is ready to unload. Up here, the slurry, which is going to be full, but I want to check the pigs first. It shouldn't be as bad, and it's not. That's good. The slurry content, let's see, slurry. The slurry's high. Manure's not so bad, so that's good. Alright then, we'll get another load of manure in it off of the cows, and then we'll start with the slurry and milk. There we go. That's a perfect place to be right there. So we are getting that done, which is a good thing. Get all this piped in here. I guess, is that all it's gonna pump out? Okay, it's showing it there, but it's not showing it in there. So I'm gonna drop this, and we're gonna go start doing the slurry. That takes a while anyway. I need to move that truck out of my way. Getting on my nerves. So I'm gonna move this truck and go back to the slurry. Just needed him out of the way. Now, let's continue on with getting the slurry and the milk in both places also. Farm work to be done. Oh wow, that's two tanks full right there, folks, and we've got a tank full now, so we're gonna be doing slurry for a few moments here, but that's all right. We'll be making a little bit of money off of it. While that's going, I would like to take a moment to say please hit the like and the subscribe button, please. It really makes a big difference, and I would appreciate it. It lets me know that me doing a live stream is worth doing, so please hit the like and the subscribe button for me. It's free. It don't cost a thing, and it would make somebody else's day, so that's a good thing. If I can make somebody's day and it don't cost me anything, then why not? You know what I'm saying? So make my day, folks. Hit that like and subscribe button for me. And like I said, if I can make somebody's day and make them really happy, and it's free to me, nothing, you know, no repercussions, why not? I mean, hey, it's a cruel world, so if you can lighten somebody's day, that's a good thing in this world, folks. Be kind. Hit the like and the subscribe button for me. Being a kind person will come back to you, and people will be kind to you. Everybody wants to be treated kindly and nice and, you know, all that. But if you do treat somebody nice, it will come back to you. When you need it the most, there will be somebody there for you. And that means a lot. So hit that like button and the subscribe button. All right, we've got the time slowed down to 1. I think we should keep it there until we get things caught up on the farm, and then we'll go back to crops. I know the money's going to fall a little bit, but we do have a lot of horses to sell. We're going to have some milk to sell here momentarily. Once I clean up the slurries. Alright, this should be the last tank over here on the cows. And then we'll go get the pig slurry. It's a lot of slurry, folks. I want to look at our money situation here. So we're getting money from the sold milk income harvest. That's our slurries and milk. No, milk's separate. So that's our slurry and manure. 17 grand. That's not bad, folks. Full tank. Once again, almost just a little bit shy. So we're going to take this and empty it. And then we will go get the pigs. In the meantime, I want to check my sowers. I'm going to get this running first. See if it'll empty out while I'm changing positions here. Oh, I didn't check that that combine. I wanted to check that also. So we want to plant soybeans here. Yeah, let's do this end and soybeans. See if he'll go ahead and start planting that for us. And that one's planted out there, so we're just going to wait. We can put him back to work. And him back to work. He couldn't do it before it was raining. So we get him started back to work. There's our horse trough. Get This is the one I wanted to get started. Yeah, there we go. Anyways, so it didn't empty while I was changing around from place to place. But I do want to go back right here. Okay, so it did take that. It's empty, folks. It's empty. That's awesome. That's what I wanted to see a while ago. Check. So last night, that combine sitting right over here had oat in it, and I couldn't empty it out. But when I restarted the game to this morning, it's okay now. It's empty. So that makes it awesome, awesome, awesome. Things are looking up, folks. They are looking up. Excuse me. That was the end of the cow slurry. So now we're going to go get the pig slurry. And then the milk. Whoops. Doggone it. I did not mean to do that. Looks like we've got almost two tanks here. We hold 30 and there's 42, so we got a little over a tank and a half. Right at a tank and a half of pig slurry. I need another piece of equipment. I need something to clean up the trough area around the animals. Not so much the horses, but the cows and the pigs are sloppy. They eat like a pig. That's funny. They eat like pigs and they make a mess. Plain and simple. And there we go. Get rid of this slurry. Everybody got their coffee this morning? I know I got mine. Now, what I would like to do is get that mess cleaned up. See it over here to the right at our animals. It's showing that they are alarmingly low, the cleanliness of them. So we got another 1600 out of that. I might as well go ahead and empty this. The pig slurry completely out, because if we don't, it's going to be over full when we start doing it again. So I'm just going to pull right here. 1400, yeah, we can go ahead and get that. I'll leave the tank with the cow shed. And that way we can start there again next time. Alright, we got that. The horses are all doing really good, so we don't have to worry about them. But we've got to get the milk next. I think it's pretty full. Maybe two tanks or a tank and a half, something like that. It looks like the manure is going to be full again too. So we unhook him. Up this manure trailer. Pictures of this house and her family. coffee. 1200 for the manure. Not too bad. Wow, I did not expect that. I'm sorry, folks. Turn that down, sorry. Sorry about that. Real life. Anyways, back to, I probably should have pulled that slurry truck way on up there, but it's fine. I'm going to leave that there, and I'm going to get this guy rolling. I want him to start harvesting, maybe behind us here. Okay, I'm going to set him to go in the opposite way and check this field down here. So, oh, we've already got one. So, let's check over here. What do we got? We've got crops. I'm not sure what it is. Hopefully, it's not oat. I think it's wheat. It's oat. So we're going to start. It's soybeans. It started out as oat, so I have to get him past the oats. Oh, he's already got some oats in there. Oh, but it changed. It went to soybean. Yes. All right. Good deal, folks. Finally having some decent luck, I guess you could say, with things. Except for this, I don't know why he stopped. He's planting soybeans here. Do we want some? Yeah. We're going to have two crops of soybeans. So we got soybean. We need something to make the hay with, which will be grass. Planting. I don't think we need him. This guy's full. This guy's full. Crap. I mean, just kidding. There's our truck. Let's go empty them out, guys. We do have a lot of oats put away for the horses' food, so that saves on animal expenses when the worker comes to feed them. Now, I could feed them myself, maybe once we get everything grown. All the crops that we need. Until then, I'm going to rely on the animal worker status to help me out. Alright, so we got two combines that's full. And I think this is all oat still. It is. Okay, so we're going to finish this field of oat, and we're going to be pretty much loaded up with oats. Let me take a look here. Yeah, you can see we're almost to the max on oats, or halfway. So we get these soybeans, get this filled up, and wheat. We've got a wheat field growing. So we get the wheat and all that. I need some straw. So we need a mower. A mower and a tedder and a forager. I know that sounds like a lot, but we're going to have it to do the hay. It is a lot of hay. I don't know why that one over there stopped. And it's going down pretty quick. Filling this up. Fill it up, fill it up, fill it up. Y'all know the song. I'm gonna need some whiskey, classy. Oh, I forgot y'all got some music in the background. I'm not sure why he stopped over here. But he did. I'm gonna run and check that. I don't know why. We'll see if he will continue. I think this first part is oats. So hopefully we'll get that all planted in next time and the right way. Alright. Back to my truck. Take this back to the farm. We got a beautiful place, folks, I have to admit. I mean, you can just look right there. You see our farm coming into view. So nice. It really is nice. It's kind of peaceful and relaxing to me to be able to be a part of it, actually. I enjoy it. So, hit that like and subscribe button. Give me some motivation power. And this is oats. We've got a lot of oats, so I'm just going to go over here and put this in our cash vault. We'll just keep that one for cash money. Because we still got more oats over there. And I may put some of it into the silo. And that brought us 25 grand. Wow. Pretty high for oat. And our other combine's going to be getting our soy. Gonna wait. That I back, folks. Sorry about that. Now, see what's up here. All right, we're gonna go this guy and take him over to the other field, and then after we get this guy in position, I am going to I'm gonna buy a mower, I'm gonna buy a tedder, and something to pick up the hay. And we may use the Follow Me mod to, I probably need to get rid of these trees so they can finish cutting too. That would be nice, to get rid of some of the trees, I ain't gonna lie. Okay, so we've already got somebody planting over there. Okay, so we're gonna move him out here. So the planters are pretty much caught up. We don't need planters, we need to harvest more. And get him out of the way, he's ready. This guy, there's oats there at the very beginning of this field and he will not get it. Now it says he's getting oats. He was getting soybean, wasn't he? No. Okay. That's the guy over there. He's full. This is the one. Soybean. That's why they're stopping. We need to. I'm going to do it right now. Even if it costs me some money, I've got to get it done. Folks, that's just all there is to it. Let's go back. Let's go to the medium tractor. And let's take the Fendt. I like those. I want a front loader, the big motor. I want the weights, and that's fine. We don't care about the color because it's just a workhorse. And now, with that being said, I want mowers. Let's get this mower. And this mower. I didn't buy it, did I? No. Okay. And I want this mower. And I'm gonna go pick that up right now before we get the forager. There it is. We will back up here. Pick that up, pull up here, and pick this one up. Now I'm gonna pull him over here. I need a Follow Me mod. Oh! Well, I'm just gonna do this, folks. Engine, I want a good engine in it, front end or no. Back, oh wait, what did I do? I want the good motor. Everything else can be standard. Got that, and I want a tedder. Tedders. That's the small one, that's all we need really. I'm gonna take that. Jump out of this and run back here to it. Make it easier. I want to get my tether behind that mower. And this is going to be like a team, actually. I forget what buttons you have to push, though, to get the follow me. All right, and now I need a forage wagon. Now, I could come up here and get something fancy, like something like that, something, but I think I'm just going to go with the regular Fendt. Buy it. And I need something that'll pick up the like this, a loading wagon that'll pick up some hay. That holds 23, 34, 35, 42. Take this bad boy. Now, like I said, we've got a team here. Because we're going to have three vehicles playing follow me. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to look it up real quick. How to use the follow me mod. I forgot. So forgive me just a moment here while I look this up. If I can figure out how to do it. Follow me mod. How do you use the follow me mod? That's the question I'm asking right there. Oh, it's a video. I don't want a video. Follow me mod. Should tell me here. I just gotta look a little bit. Sorry. Make sure what I'm reading, folks. Not telling me. I'm gonna go down below this and see. Now, it's very simple, folks. How do you use the follow me mod? Alright, let's try it one more time here. I'm having a hard time, folks, sorry. I have forgotten how to use it. my fault. Got it. If I'm not mistaken, this is all I needed to know right here. I'll go up here to the first one. Give him a path. We'll vroom him right here. Jump out. I'm gonna go get this next one. Pull up behind him a little bit on his trail and control F. And I think he's in there now. So if I get out, no. Pull on up here a little bit. Control F. Huh. Pretty sure that's it, folks. Control F. That's turning the lights on. Shift F. No. There should be a driver. In there. I know I've got the follow me mod. Control F. Alright, this is starting to get on my nerves. I might just end this stream, go watch the video, and come back because it's obviously not wanting to let me have success with this. Control F. See, it's only turning the light on. For some reason. Now, if I get out, there's no one there. Alright. Gonna end this stream here. We'll be back and start the next episode, part 14. Forgive me, I will be back.